guys, welcome back to Kids Are Great Cooks. Today I'm going to show you how to make pomegranate water. I have two whole pomegranates in this bowl and 3 cups of water. What I'm going to do is put all this in a blender. First, the water. Save the jar for later. Now I'm going to put all my pomegranates in. Now I'm not going to blend all of these, I'm just going to pulse them. And if you don't know what that is, pulsing is basically blending, but not all the way non-stop. You can control how long you want it to be and how short you want it to be. So I'm going to turn the blender on, and I have low pulse and a high pulse, and I'm going to do a low pulse. And I'm just going to press that over and over and over again until I know that not all the seeds are crushed, but you just want to get all the juice out of them. So don't do it too much. So now the water has turned a little pink, and you want it to be, so most of the seeds are looking a lot more white than they did before. That's how you know that most of the outside layer has been gone and the juice colored is in the water. Now that most of them look really white, I'm going to pour this into my jar again with a strainer. You're going to need a strainer, a spoon, and a large pot that you've been pouring the water into. My strainer has 2 little sticks outside so that they hold onto the jar well. If you don't, just be really careful how you hold the strainer onto the pot. Most of the juice will already be in the cup, but there's still a little bit of juice that might still be in the seeds or just left over for how compact it is. So I'm going to take my spoon and gently smush it downwards so that all of the juice comes out, and you can see how much is coming out. So you really want to do this step. That's pretty good. Now we're done. Okay, now I have about 3 cups of water in this jar and a little bit of ice. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take 1/3 cup of sugar and put it into this water mixture. We might need a little sugar later, but that depends on how much acid there is in the pomegranate. To take a much larger spoon and mix it all in until the sugar disintegrates. Here you can very easily see that the sugar is dissolving and it's much clearer now. There's not as much sugar at the bottom. This is about enough. Now I'm going to put all of the pomegranate juice in here. Okay, now I have 1 lemon cut into 1/4 and I'm going to squeeze it into the juice. I want to make sure that the inside of the lemon is facing downwards or where the holes are. Now I'm going to give this 1 last stir and I'm going to give it a taste. I'm going to pour myself a glass and I'm going to see how it tastes. Let's try. Wow, this is so good, guys. I don't think it needs more sugar. This is perfect. I really hope you guys try it. Perfect.